taking you to the flip side.
What happened?
Ay, ay, ay. We look like
cartoons.
You'll be my musical slaves forever.
City? What are we going to Neon City for? I thought we were going home.
But Wiz, look out the window. This flip side is fantastic. Isn't it, kid?
Yeah, not bad. Wow, look at that.
That's Music Mountain.
Now listen to me. I can't believe it. Well, the flip side's neat, all right. But I'd still rather go home. Wouldn't you, Ash?
We can go home anytime. Going to Neon City sounds like fun.
Yeah, Glitter says all the people there are teenagers.
And they have good music, just like we do.
Wow, did you see that? I didn't even know it was there.
Of course not. You never take out the trash. Well,
excuse me.
Here on the flip side, they've got some crazy scenery. Everybody here with me knows exactly what I'm
saying. Nice beat, Ash.
But the lyrics need some work.
Yeah, just like the other 283.
Better slow down, kid.
It looks like Leon, the mayor of Neon City.
Great driving, kid.
Thanks. I guess I'm just a natural.
Oh, yeah? This kidmobile's too heavy for us to turn over. Now we'll never get home.
Sure wasn't talking at 33 and a third. Anybody get what he said?
Did you understand him, Glitter? Glitter?
She must have been thrown out. Is that Neon guy gone?
I don't know. But there's Glitter. Come on. Glitter seems different.
Nah, it's just your imagination.
Just my imagination, huh?
And when I sneeze, I get very strong. But only for a little while. Then I go back to normal.
Lucky for us that you're allergic to flowers, Glitter.
Uh-huh. I'm allergic to a lot of things that grow.
Hey, Glitter, come here.
Yes, kid?
You've already been a big help. Why don't you just kick back for a while?
Kick back? Okay. Sorry, but you said to kick back.
Well, hey, if you guys are through cleaning up, come on over and hear what Neon Leon had to say.
What are you talking about, Wiz?
The crash turned on the taping system, so your friend Neon Leon's visit got recorded.
So, all we got is a rerun of something we can't understand.
No! All Wiz has to do is slow down the tape, and it'll look and sound like normal.
That's just what I was gonna say. Hey, look at him. I thought you said all those Neon folks are teenagers, Glitter.
They are. Or at least they were.
I'm glad you're all right. I didn't mean to make you crash, but I was trying to find help. The Master Blaster has speeded up everything in Neon City. All our people are getting older and older.
Oh, dear.
He did it because we can't stand the copycats and won't go to their awful concert.
Poor people.
I must get back to my people now, but please help us before we get so old that we burn out.
We've got to help them.
We will. Neon City, here we come.
I don't like the idea of tangling with the Master Blaster.
Relax, Wiz. That creep is probably long gone by now. I wouldn't bet on that, Ash.
Master Blaster's fortress.
Hey, listen, it's those rip-off artists, the copycats. Yeah, they can't play anything unless the Master Blaster kidnaps a hot rock act and plugs them into it.
Then he must have Lionel Richie, and there's no one to save him but us.
But we can't. We have to help my friends in Neon City.
Okay. We take care of business in Neon City first. Then we hit the Master Blaster's fortress.
Oh, man, what if we get speeded up, too?
We're not from the flip side. We don't know that it will affect us, and we don't know that it won't.
City Library.
It's beautiful.
This is the weirdest looking library I've ever been in.
Everything you need to know about Neon City can be found in here.
But we'll never have time to read all these.
You don't have to. Open one.
I got it, Carla. Interesting. These books are fun. This one's about yesterday's weather.
Yesterday was bright and sunny in the morning.
Let me see that. I could use a tan.
But windy and rainy in the afternoon, building to thunderstorms late in the day.
Hey, listen to this one. It's called The Beat of the City.
Oh, no, we're gonna rock the house to
Electric Avenue.
And then the stake is higher. Oh, we're gonna rock the house to
Electric Avenue.
And then the stake is higher.
Maybe that's it. Electric Avenue isn't far from here.
But what's it got to do with everything moving so fast?
Maybe we'll find out when we get there. Come on.
This is Electric Avenue. What now?
Look, a talking poster.
If you want to have fun, if you want to hear some great music, if you want to slow down, then come to the Copycats concert today!
That's the Master Blaster's voice.
But if you don't, you'll go faster and faster until you burn out.
So once they go to the concert, everything will be fine. Let's go home.
That's what the Master Blaster wants everybody to think. But you know, he always has something else up his sleeve.
Yeah, and the second part of that song said to take it higher, whatever that means.
Higher.
That clock. Maybe it has something to do with it.
There's one way to find out. Come on.
This box isn't neon. It doesn't belong here.
Take a look at it, Wiz.
The Master Blaster controls this box from his fortress, and the box controls the clock.
And the clocks must control the speed of the whole city.
Glitter. You stay here with Wiz in case he needs any help with that thing. We'll be back.
Be back? You're leaving me here?
Unless you want to come with us to the Master Blaster's fortress.
Oh, I'd sure like to, but I'd better stick with this.
What's that fat old Master Blaster calling us for in the middle of an afternoon snack?
Who knows, man? Half the time, he acts like he's out of his gourd anyway.
He sure comes off high and mighty. Copycat to the master control room. Meow!
Well, he can just wait, because now is whenever we decide to get there.
When I say no, I mean now! So, there you are.
Your will is our command.
You're a Master Blaster.
Three of that meddling kid video group are paying us a visit. They'll be heading for the bubble. Go, capture them.
Great, we're in luck.
Or whatever.
Look at they've got
trapped in a bubble.
We've got to pop that bubble.
You'll never be able to do that. They're mine forever.
Oh, yeah? Come on. That's maybe tougher than I thought.
A lot tougher.
I hope Wiz is doing better than we are.
I'm speeding up!
I've got to get out of here.
No! Your only hope now is to slow down the clock. Keep working! I'll get the others to help.
Okay, Master Blaster, why don't you just knock all this stuff off?
Yeah, slow down those neon people.
That's exactly what I'm going to do. Only not the way you think. I'll slow them down so much they'll never move at all.
What's that going to get you?
A permanent audience. He'll keep them in the stadium forever.
Yeah, so he'll always have someone for the copycats to play for.
Most evil one, we have an intruder.
Copycats, I know you're there somewhere.
Our friend Glitter is paying us a call. Find her.
I can't. I'm doing my nails.
And I'm rehearsing.
I'm on my lunch break.
And your lunch break can last a day.
Glitter's headed for the dungeon. get her, now!
Glitter, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Oh, I'm sorry your eyes are sore, kid, but Wiz is in big trouble. He's speeding up.
Oh, man, now we really have to bust out of here.
I sneeze and do it, but there's nothing in here I'm allergic to.
Wait a minute. Wiz should be going fast enough to bust through anything.
Glitter, get Wiz.
There he is.
Look out, Glitter. Glitter. But listen to this. Oh, we're all trapped behind bars. I wish I was eating from jars or golfing and shooting some pars.
Ash, that's it.
Finally, Carla, you like one of my lyrics.
No, it's the bars. It's the crystal bars. If just the right note hits them loud enough,
they'll shatter. Then we'll be out of here. Here's what we're gonna do.
Come on, Fat Cat. We've got a concert to do. Say something.
Food.
You're gonna give a concert?
I'll bet you can't even play.
Oh, yeah? We'll show you.
Yow!
All night long. All night.
Those are the tubes that make the copycat sound like they're playing the music.
All night long.
Stop the Master Blaster before Wiz even gets here.
His ugliness, it's gonna skin us alive.
He needs us to play the concert first, so we better start it now and play for days.
Maybe we.
Wiz, you've got to help.
Excellent, excellent. Now to slow them down forever.
Oh, man, gonna do it. We've got to stop them.
No better than to try to outsmart me, the Master Blaster. Master Blaster gets a hold of them.
There they go. They won't be coming back here for a while.
You saved us. How could we ever thank you? That's thanks enough. yeah, that's really music to our ears. Now, can we go home? Well,
Glitter was just telling us about a fantastic place we haven't seen yet.
You'll love it, Wiz.
Oh, no. Here we go again.
Everything.